Well, hello there, partners. Or should I say, kiddo, everyone. And welcome back to Outlaws of the Old West. We seem to have had some plant life spring up while we were offline, which is awesome. We don't appear to have had our stuff nicked, which is awesome. Let's go and check out our snare trap. See if we've caught anything that we can get some hide off of. Alright. Alright, well, let's have an explore. Whoa! Oh, Jesus! There's one of those blokes here. Okay. I got no arrows. Let's get inside. Now, I don't know if they're NPCs or whether they're people, but... I'm gonna... Need to craft some ammo here. Crafting. Where's arrows? Okay, we've got one arrow. Okay, we hit him. Oh. He's lethal, this bloke. Let's get our health up. Wait till he shoots. Now let's bum rush him. Ah. Okay, that didn't work. So what are we short of for arrows? No wood. Alright, how much stone have we got? 39 stone. Alright. Don't have a spear anymore. Okay. Miss back? Yes, they did. Good. Can I put stuff in here? No. I don't have... And he's basically going to sit out there. Oh! Prick's a pretty handy shot. Let's get our health up, work out where he is. Oh! Oh! He's about as lethal as the hunters from Subsistence. Oh! Alright, we need to run him off. And try and gather some wood. He's still coming? No, alright. He's down there camping our house. Alright. But... One thing we do have is an axe. Oi, oi, oi. Oh, here he comes. Run, run, Run. You still coming? Can't see him. Good.
Alright.
Craft. Don't worry, we'll be going back after that bloke very shortly. Just when I know I've got enough wood. Oh, I think that thing wants a bit of us. Yep. Alright, we killed a badger. Nice. Pelt added. Alright, we got 12 ammo. Let's head back and see if we can do something about this bloke. I reckon if we do this right... I don't know where he is. Let's head straight through here until we start getting shot at. Pretty much. Okay, can't see him yet. Gather up some resources. Alright, not seeing him. Did we lose him? What in the Sam Hill is that? Okay. Oh well. Can't find the guy. Let's go home. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them down there. All right, so... So we can't do anything with that. Ok, Okay, so pelt's not worth rawhide. Alright, we got one bloke coming this way. Are we gonna have the whole lot? So don't particularly want to take on three of these guys. That looks like a mountain lion. Well, okay, we got his attention. We're probably going to get eaten before we get home. No sign of him yet. Let's get inside. It's actually... yeah. Get a little bit more ammo crafting. Oh shit! Okay, I didn't plan to jump off that. Oh, you can't get up here. Here is he's stuck down there. And that is a good thing right now. My job. My job is to somehow not fall down there. While killing him. Yes! Alright, two rawhide added. Alright. You see anything else worth killing? Find our way home. Oi, oi, oi. We need that rawhide because we need to tan it. Ooh. Oh, we got one shot on the deer. We're gonna have to head after him because we need that rawhide pretty bad. Pretty sure I didn't hit him that time. We can't get cornered up here.
Alright.
Thought I just heard another mountain lion. Alright, killed peccary. Nice. They make nice gloves. 5 rawhide. Sweet. Pretty much everything I want to try and do in this game is dependent on me getting rawhide. Where'd that bloody deer go? One thing I will say, the scenery is spectacular. Gameplay needs a bit of work, but it's alright, we gotta live with it. Keep hearing sounds like there's a mountain lion around. I'm not too keen on that idea. So let's take our raw hide and head back home. You need to craft. What's that wood situation? Not bad. I think we will just get some tree here. Oh, we need a new axe, okay? Get a bit more wood here. We might have to look into making a new axe too, a better axe. But for now, let's see if we can make some leather. Three leather. Let's see what we can do. See if we can make a saw. See if we can make a table saw now. Because that was the thing we wanted to do last episode. We need one leather. Yes. Then we can make a storage. We can make planks and we can make a storage crate. That is what we need. Yeah. Oh, we've got skill points to. Okay, so let's put some points into health. Put a few into energy. There we go. Perfect. Alright. Inventory. Table saw. Perfect. How do we want to position this bad boy? Just like... Alright. So we can make paper. We can make planks. Alright, so let's make 5 planks. How cool is that? Nice. Liking that. Oh, look, our friends are back. What we should do is craft some more arrows up here. Make sure we got plenty of ammo. No, no wood situation. Now, while they're there and that's doing that, actually, can we make, with our iron ore, can we make a better axe? We need 10 wood. Okay. Now, let's get these trees. Let's get 10. Perfect. You know what? I'm going to make the better axe. And... you know what? Better pickaxe. Make throwing knives. Cool. Make a door yet. Can you scrap that? Okay. Alright, we've got new tools. Perfect. Should have some planks here, which means I can now make a... I should be able to make a storage crate. Oh, I need 2 rope. How much plant fiber have I got on me? Cotton. Oh, tons. Beautiful. So, crafting one of those. Perfect. Now, let's try out the... let's try out this sexy new axe on this tree. See what it does. Ooh, 15, 16. Nice. Very good. Woods galore! Not really. But at least some wood. I'm gonna find some more hardy. Oh crap. Okay. Oh, it's all 3 of them. Hey, I killed one! Kill the bandit! Kill the bandit! Healing on my health here. Kill bandit leader! Yes! Killed. Oh, I killed 3 bandits! Can I loot them? Please tell me I can loot them. I got a pistol! Yes! Ha ha ha! Oh, and an eye patch! Excellent. Killed me some bandits. Right. So we now have a repeating pistol, a cult peacemaker, another peacemaker, a storage chest. Don't like the way I place that, but... don't want the eye patch. Yes, keeping that. Fault me. Let's put that in there, that in there. Let's put that in there. Let's equip. Yeah, let's do that. That. And that. Iron ore away. Let's put you there. Pistol ammo there. Put you away, you away, you away. Doing well. Alright, so what can we make next? Crafting. What do we need to make next? Stone forge. Used to craft metal resources. Well, what I need to work out now is how we go about taming a horse. Let's try to cut some rope, because we're probably going to need that. Ooh, the other thing we need to do, planks. Do we have any extra planks? No. Okay. How many planks do I need for a door? Great. All right. Perfect. Look at that. All right. Nice. Guess what? I think it's on back to front. Fair chance. But that's alright. Now, let's go for a wander now that we've killed those blokes. Let's go for a bit of a wander, see what they were doing down here. See if they had some sort of encampment. No. Not down here. Okay. Now we do know where they went at night, so I think we're going to go that way, see if we can't find a horse. So I would like to... Pig. Horse. Alright. Let's try rope. So, let's see if we can work out how to tame this horse. Not the way to tame a horse in this game. Have you jump off a cliff? Yep. Not the way to go. Alright, let's head down where we saw those bandits. We might have to look into how we do that. Get our Pistola, huh? Just on the off chance that this is like, Bandit Central down here. Oh, there actually appear to be more of them. Oh, cool. Right, let's go down here and see what happens. These guys are going to attack, or whether they're going to talk. Yeah, no, they're attacking. Helpish. Killed Bandana Bandit. Cool. Ooh, receive money. Nice. Didn't find anything interesting, though. Buffalo down there. I'm not seeing much out here. Let's try something. I don't really want to waste my ammo on this guy, but... Yeah, let's make some more arrows. You're gonna make me some shoes, boy. Nice whack of rawhide there. Just what we wanted. Of course, not sure how we get back up now. Oh no. We're good. Alright, let's head home. It's starting to get long this episode, but there's a fair bit to cut out. There's a large part of me running around not being able to find anything I needed. Perhaps we need... You know what? I think we need the bowler thing. Let's have a look. What can we craft? So we can craft a slingshot. Okay. Let's craft one of these. Brick fireplace we don't want. Large campfire. Metalworking bench. Smoker. We do want to make that. That's way down the track. Carpentry bench we've done. We need probably a stone forge. Definitely on my list. Metalworking bench, smoker. We need bricks. So how do we make bricks? Home bench, chemistry bench, saddle station. You know what? Yeah, let's head home. Let's make some more of these. We do have this now. Let's just... We can't find that horse. That's cool the way that thing flaps around. No, don't know where the horse went. Alright, let's head back in the general direction of home and see if we can work out what we're doing. What have we got here? Are you mineable? Are you, sir, are you mineable resource? You are. Ooh, coal. Cool. Nice. Gotta love some coal. Yeah, we're going to head back this way because I'm not entirely sure where home is. Oh, there's home. Beautiful. And there's also a snare we placed over here which doesn't seem to be doing much. Actual snaring from what I can see. Alright. Hopefully our local horse comes back. Hey, pig friend. Alright. Well, we're home. We've got... we need to have some food. Coal, we'll put you away. Put that away. That away. Oh, another gun. Beautiful. Rawhide. Excellent. Let's have an eat. Okay, we can't have the cactus fruit because our hunger is 100%. Okay, which means we do have to go... Let's keep cactus fruit on us. Which means we will have to go down to the water. Plenty of pistols, which is good. Alright, let's see what else we can build here. That crafty. Can we make the settling station? 10 planks, 5 wood, 10 iron ore. Yes, we can. Okay, we need 10. We need 8 planks. Okay, beautiful. And some iron ore. There's got to be a method to... Oh, Jesus! There's a bloke out there. Is he a bandit? Yep. Oh, Jesus, a lot of them. Oh, shit. There's a whole group of them. Headshot. Damn, that bloke's taking some. Cool. Killed the gang leader. Come there, headshots, man. No, I'm not gonna waste any more bullets on these guys. Crafting arrows. Put the stone away, didn't we? Killed gang member. Beautiful. Damn. I'm like, whoa, who's he? So we're gonna have gangs, looks like ooh, gold bar and a rifle. Nice. Ooh, Schofield. Beautiful. And good, 24 pistol ammo. Beautiful. Let's shut that door. So what do we get? Rifle ammo. We've got a Schofield. Nice. And... ooh! Rifle. Sweet. Alright, let's grab our planks. So... that'll be... that should mean we can make the... metal workbench. Need bricks for that. Brick forge. No. I think we need to make the forge. We need 50 stone. Let's make this forge. We should have stone for that. We don't have 50 stone. Alright. No, we won't do that. We'll do the saddle thing, which was what I was going to do anyway. Shoe hat bench. Cool. Would like to make that. Shoe hat bench. We need 5 leather. We've got the pieces for that. Well, what I'm going to do, I'm going to go out and... I'm going to go and find some resources to mine. That one up there. I'm going to call this an episode, so we're going to collect up as much stone as we can. When we come back, we'll see if we can't have worked out how to capture a horse as well. I want to thank you for joining me. If you enjoyed this episode of Outlaws of the Wild West, please subscribe and hit the notification icon. If you want to see more, please feel free to leave comments, leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. All of that good stuff. Yeah. So, thanks again for joining us. And until next time, we'll see what other trouble we can get into on the range. Laters.